got a friend in California that misses you. You've got a friend.
Here we are, the last day of Pipe Week. I started off this series on pipe artisans on Monday, and I told you about the very first artisan pipe that I ever purchased. Today, I'm going to show you the most recent artisan pipe that I purchased. I'm actually going to show you a couple of pipes by this gentleman. He's a very good friend of mine and many of you from California. His name is
Phil Rivera. How you doing, buddy? Big shout out to Phil.
And I want to show you a couple of his pipes right now. I've shown these before, but you can't show Phil's pipes enough. This first one I've had for quite some time. It is a Prince shape. The beautiful stem. Phil is known for his metalwork. And this hammered brass shank cap is just, it's gorgeous. Everything about his pipes is so precision, so precise, that it's really amazing. It really, really is. The grain on this thing is fantastic. It's an excellent smoker. Phil is just, he's a mind-boggling artist is what he is. This sandblast Prince, eat your heart out, Lester. That's, I know, your favorite finish and favorite shape. It is one of my favorite pipes. Love you, Lester. The other pipe I want to show you from Phil is the most current purchased artisan pipe that I own. I've shown it once or twice. Phil is known, as I said, for his metalwork, but any material in Phil Rivera's hands is going to turn out fantastic, like this. This is bone from a white-tailed deer antler, and he shaped this out, machined everything out smooth, just made it fit just precise. There is no flaw in fit or finish in Phil Rivera's pipes. It's just amazing. The artisanship that he possesses is, it's been honed over years and years, like so many other pipe makers, other artisans that I've featured in this series. And that is just the grain on that thing. Look at that. I don't know if you can see his stamping on there. There's a PR on that. These are non-filtered pipes, as most artisan pipes are. And excellent smokers. They're gorgeous. I love beauty in something that is functional. It's like a shotgun, an upland bird gun that's gorgeous with beautiful walnut stock and carving on the metal. It's functional beauty that just really impresses me, and something high quality like this. These are just amazing. So I thank you, Phil, for the excellent work and your friendship. And I hope everyone has had a fantastic Pipe Week. Look forward to seeing everyone on the Pipe Awards show tonight, hosted by Flat Cap Piper. That will be over on his channel, so everyone tune into that. And everyone take care.
Thanks again. And if you guys and gals ever get a chance to get a hold of a Phil Rivera pipe, you can't go wrong.